on the show tonight, it's time to pull out our calculators and punch in some figures. If G1 was here, he could have just done all the math in his head. But while G1 may be good with numbers normally, it turns out he isn't exactly great with them at the box office. In fact, a brawny bodyguard seems to be better with them, surprisingly. They say that good things come to those who wait, and while the wait was finally over for SRK fans as G1 finally hit screens this Diwali, it looks like India's newest superhero didn't quite manage to guard his 170 crore rupee investment in Rao 1, like a certain bodyguard managed to guard his last release. Rao 1 netted approximately 18 crore rupees on its first day as opposed to Bodyguard's 21 crore rupee opening day record. But with an overseas collection of 6.5 crore rupees, Team Rao 1 is doing its best to convince Bollywood that Rao 1 had trumped Bodyguard with an overall collection of 25 crore rupees.
They were expecting that the collection will be gigantic because it was Shah Rukh Khan coming after a long time. Also, because the hype was so huge, and so much money had been spent in marketing the film, besides making it, there was expectation that Bodyguard's record would be broken on the first day. Mind you, there was also nearly 700-800 screens more than Bodyguard in the filming release, and more shows than Bodyguard. So it was, you know, like a foregone conclusion that yes, the collection will be bigger than Bodyguard. Unfortunately, nothing of such happened.
Clearly, Rao 1 isn't G1's biggest nemesis, it's a certain Bodyguard instead. And from the sounds of it, that's a face-off that would have made for a better script if word of mouth is to be believed. And it's precisely this word of mouth on social networking sites particularly that may prevent a silver lining in this superhero's costume. While families may have stayed away from theatres on Diwali, there was still hope that collections would improve over the long weekend. Well, the script may not be king in this case, but hopefully this king's kingdom will save him at the box office. Because even a superhero needs some saving sometimes. NDTV Bureau Report.